Looked in. Means that we will have a lot of play. Long rallies. Oh. Yeah, that's way up. Left-hander. Yeah, that's excellent play from and this time it was for the two Indonesians, the number three seats. Once again, Jaya Alfian at the front. He's very outstanding. Indonesia went on to win the Thomas Cup. Yeah. Good play. Yeah, that's an easy putter. Yeah, good defensive skills from the Frenchman. Turning this into an attack. But can they capitalise on it? Very, very hard to get the shuffle on the floor. And patient. Patient. They have won one of the rallies where it went into these. The COVID-19 pandemic. So it's actually the first time they have entered into the men's doubles of the French. Yes, that's. Oh. 20, game point 12. And that's a nice variation. Yeah, Badminton is very much a mind game. Oh, confusion. Good play from Krista Popov. Krista Popov. Quality of the shot simply not good enough. He used to play and coach the Bulgarian national team. That was a very, very nice. Here's Alfian serving. Kenan Arianto. Perfect serve. Oh, that's really well played. It was danger when he was flicking that serve. And that's well put. Perfect placement.
Out.
And that's short of the serve. Sudin of Malaysia in two straight games. Into double figures. Oh, well saved. Well saved on the second time round. To be perfect. Yeah, that's really well saved by the two brothers. But that one is long on the back. He's in the picture in the white t-shirts.